He holds a mixed martial arts record, 2 wins, no losses. He weighed in 156 pounds even.
All right, everybody, welcome back in. My name is Jim Cooley, the voice of champions. I am joined by the promoter of No Limit Fighting and, of course, the matchmaker for 5150, Mr. Phil Flather. Phil, thanks for joining us.
No problem. Glad to be here.
First fight of the night, Kenneth Tullgren.
Yeah, he's got some experience. Look for him to be explosive and get in there and do some damage right out the gate.
And he hurts Flozani right off the bat. Flozani is undefeated out of Team Alpha Male, one of Uriah Faber's fighters. He's 2-0. Kenneth has had a little bit rougher start to his MMA career. He's 1-3, but he's fought some tough guys, and right now
he's doing good.
Yeah, absolutely, as you see.
Against a very, very tough opponent.
Flozani looking to suck that leg in and go for the single. Tullgren holding tight. Good for an arm in guillotine for a second there. Pommels underneath, does Tullgren, and now with the takedown is Flozani. Flozani looking for the back. Tullgren lets go of the head. Referee Ryan Silva warns about the cage. Flozani trying to take him down rather than take his back, Phil.
Yeah, he's working for that Kimura.
Tough to get from there, but he's trying to roll it. And you see Tullgren roll through, which is
he's staying with it.
What he needed to do.
Go. Oh, nice little hit there.
Hammer fist to the side of the head by Dylan Flozani on top. Flozani in the solid black trunks. It is Kenneth Tullgren in the black with the red trim. And Flozani looking for the mount. And he's got it. He's going to rain down shots. Tullgren just covering up and gives him his back. Immediately, both hooks go in.
Yeah, he's trying to pull out the back.
Tullgren started strong, Phil.
Yeah, he did. But he's got a very, very tough opponent. You know, anybody from Alpha Male that's undefeated early like this, you know, you got your hands full.
Absolutely. He's got that body lock on now, the body triangle. Using shots to soften him up.
Soften him up a little bit. He's going to set up that rear naked choke.
Tullgren tries to.
He's going to probably flatten him out here.
Tullgren tried to turn in, which was the right defense there, but Flozani too strong, dropping shots.
Well, we got 10 seconds.
Ryan Silva looking closely at this.
Yeah, he might make the bell, though. Yeah, I think he's going to make it to the bell.
Yep. But, man, did Flozani dominated that round after Tullgren came out, landed a big shot, had sort of a bulldog on him, a front face lock, looking for a guillotine, didn't get that, and then Flozani took over after that.
Yeah.
Grappling and striking. So Flozani,
good round though, good round, back and forth, you know, they both have shown they want it.
So Flozani looks like he's in great shape, and not that Tullgren's not, but his shoulders are coming up and down pretty heavily right now. He looks like he's a little gassed, and that's what happens when you're carrying the weight of your opponent for the majority of the round.
Yep.
It's a lot harder to fight off a submission than it is to attempt a submission. Tullgren breathing pretty heavily in his corner. Chad over there in his corner giving him some good advice. Kovar's Team KSA. And, of course, Team Alpha Male for Flozani. Now, Flozani 2-0. And here's the difference.
Yeah, you got Kaleo Romero in his corner.
Absolutely.
Kaleo's a stud, you know, so he was my champion.
Yes. And the difference is when you see a guy from Team Alpha Male and or Ultimate Fitness, you know if they're on the pro team, because if they say Ultimate Fitness, then they're one of the new guys. And if you hear Team Alpha Male, that means that Uriah's seen enough in them that he's ready to let them represent his team and his brand. So Flozani, both these guys are in great shape. Flozani with the blue tape, Tullgren with the red. Round number 2, here we go, Phil.
Nice jab. Good movement.
Tullgren looking to.
Flozani's looking really good.
And Tullgren trying to wind up one big heavy shot.
Yeah. And Flozani's mixing it up well. Nice going from kicks and punches.
Tullgren answers, goes for a Superman.
Powerful leg kick on that one.
Tullgren not bum rushing in like he did in the first round. Got himself trapped on the ground.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that's a heavy kick. Drops Tullgren with a leg kick.
Yeah, it's just like that first one. He got some power in those leg kicks. He's picking them apart now. Yeah, those leg kicks, he ain't liking those at all.
Big right hand, but he telegraphed it, did Tullgren. And Flozani putting things together here in the round number 2.
Yeah, he's just picking them apart now. He's taking his time, setting it up, and just picking them apart now. He's using his leg kicks wisely. He's setting them up. Being patient.
Tullgren lands a nice jab there.
Yeah.
Got kind of an unorthodox way that he throws that jab. That's why it's getting through. Shooting the single leg now is for Zani. And Tullgren pulls guard immediately. See what Tullgren can do from his back now.
He needs to do something because he's getting dominated this whole round.
The strength of Flozani on display. He picks up and breaks the closed guard of Kenneth Tullgren. War of attrition right now. Tullgren looks to be real tired.
Yeah.
Big knee big to knee the to gut, and that looks like it hurt him.
Yeah. Going back to that Kimura again.
He used it, I think, to switch. Looked like he was going to switch to an armbar for a second.
Yeah. Now he's hammer fisting. Going for, yeah, he was setting up an armbar.
Yeah, big transition. He went from the Kimura to the back and immediately looked for that armbar.
Yeah.
Tullgren sensed it and was able to avoid it. Not much time left there.
Took
anyhow.
Took a little damage with a hammer fist, though.
Yeah. That's what I like about Flozani. He gets you on the ground. Yes, he's going for subs, but at the same time, he's not forgetting to land strikes and score in the judges' eyes.
Yeah. No, he's very well-rounded. He's picking his shots. He's thinking in there. He's doing a good job. I can see why he's on the Alpha Male team.
Today's broadcast brought to you by Competitive Fighting Sports. Glenn Gorman, the best in combat sports videography and audio. And you can find this on YouTube if you have not already. Glenn Gorman, Phil Kaler, and the team at Competitive Fighting Sports bringing you the best in mixed martial arts, kickboxing, and boxing action. My name is Jim Cooley, the voice of champions, joined by Phil Flathers of No Limit Fighting, and we are just about to enter the third and final round here at the Panda Cup. Lightweights on display. Kenneth Tullgren in the all black. I'm sorry, in the black with the red, and Dylan Flozani in the all black. Flozani, in my opinion, Phil, obviously is up 2-0.
Yeah, I agree with you on that.
20-18 right now. We'll see what happens here.
But he's got a very game opponent. Kenneth. Yeah. He's, you know, he's
got some power. As we saw in the first round, Kenneth landed a big shot. Dropped him.
Yeah. He's still in this fight, so he's got a chance in this third round.
Yeah, anybody who can hit that hard always has a puncher's chance. But he's
and I'm sure he knows he has to do something to finish this fight to get a win. So I think he's going to come hard on him. With strikes and kicks.
So, Tullgren looking for a shot. Flozani throws a head kick, teep kick there to the stomach. I like Forzani's boxing. He keeps his guard up nice.
Yeah, he's real calm and patient. Picks his shots.
Even when he hurts him, he doesn't really
overreact.
Rush in.
He's very...
Drops it. Look at that level change.
Very, very decisive.
Throws the jab and immediately single legs, gets on top.
Yeah.
And this time it's a little bit earlier in the round, and the ref might have to look at this a little closer.
They're going to stop it.
Silva's right in there looking at it, and it's over.
Yeah.
Dylan Flozani moves to 3-0 in a much game opponent. Kenneth Tullgren went to the third round with him. But Flozani, man.
Very dominant. Yeah, very dominant performance.
Continues to be flawless in the mixed martial arts cage. Dylan Flozani of Team Alpha Male will be back with more.